Rudy seized the moment and lunged in for the quarterback. Mutual Radio's Don Crickey called the play.
22 seconds to go in the game now. Rudy Allen drops to throw. They're going to get him. They do, back at the 14. Notre Dame's second line defensive unit swarms in to get Rudy Allen in to make the first hit for the Fighting Irish.
Although it was Notre Dame's second line defensive unit that got the credit, and the only Rudy mentioned by Don Crickey was Rudy Allen, the Tech quarterback, the players who hoisted Daniel Rudiger off the field knew what he had done.